What is going on, guys? Welcome to the video. So today we're back on Farming Simulator on the Oakfield farm. So today we are planning on, well, it's the same day as the last video really, but today we are going to try and get the field seeded. So let's hop right into the New Holland. Oh, what a beast. I did buy all of the, oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I bought all the equipment off screen, so that's all done. There's our Combrant all the way back in. Cedar. Right, I don't know. Are we going to hire a worker for this? I think I'm going to use course play tutors. Oh, this would be a perfect time for a course play tutorial. No, if we just pull around here. Oh, no. So I haven't got my steering wheel on again. I honestly have nowhere to put it. See, we still have a lot of money left over, really. This tractor looks so good. So if need be, I got a Merlot, that's the Teleander we're going to be running. £3,000! I'm going to download a mod which reduces the cost on bloody fertilizer, because that is ridiculous. Get this one loaded up as well. This is when we want to do the headlands, we can just do it ourselves. Then we can put the worker on. That's our water tank. So what we're going to probably do is we're going to buy some sheep whilst this guy's seeding. Because we want to be able to get some wool for next year. Oh, look, no trespassing, that's pretty cool. We'll feed them water for the time being. If need be, if they start dying, I will just get some, I'll just buy some hay bales, because I got buy bales on. So that should be right. Oh my god, that was ridiculous prices. Flying up the hill. Right, so where's the... I see how it all works now. Sorry, I've never done really any livestock on this map before. I'm zooming up a bit. Whoa, okay. So I haven't got any really other mods on at the moment. Oh, this tractor looks so good. Don't know why I left that open. Right, so we need S. Right, so we're gonna be planting canola. Ah, yeah, get the canola in. I just got rid of that. Oh shit! Didn't change it to canola. Oh no, it's not even letting me. There we go, that's how you do it. Okay, let's get out. Now we're flying on. So, I would time-lapse this if I knew how to. I might suddenly just start time-lapsing, I don't really know. I don't even get this field done, I'm just going to hire a worker on it, really. And then we'll get on with the sheep. I think we'll buy, like, 20 to start with, I think. Depends how much they really cost. I think we've... Hang on. What land are we running? We own field 16. I think I'm going to do 16 and 19, I think that's one is. In... to grass. And then we'll get them cut up for the sheep. And then put them into hay. So yeah, everything's bought, ready to go. We just need to buy the sheep. I might do that off screen, I'm not even too sure. We're going for it now, eh? We're going for it now, eh? Fucking spectacular, eh? Put on cruise control. Possibly one of the best things ever. So guys, I have watched the new Farming Simulator 19 trailer. It looks sick. I have to admit, I am looking forward to 19. I hope they bring this mod across. If they do, that would just be, oh my god, that'd be legendary. Oh, look at that. So glad we maxed this one out. But yeah, I hope you guys watched the last video. It got a lot of views, I saw. I was really surprised at that, because my videos don't usually get many views. But yeah, as soon as this field's done, we're gonna get in the John Deere. We're gonna go fertilise with the other fields. Well, the two grass fields, I should really say. Get them ready to be cut. And what I've done is I've bought a self-propelled sprayer for this farm. It's only £19,000 for it, so we're gonna have a lot of money left over. So I think I'm gonna go for about 50 episodes on this map. I'm sorry about Valley the Old Farm. I just gave up. I don't like that map. And to be honest, I did lose everything I had on Farming Simulator, so you can't really blame me for that. But it was a terrible map anyway. I just don't like it. But I want to do a time-lapse series. That's something I do want to do. Whoop. There we go. Yeah, I really want to do a time-lapse series, but don't think that will probably ever happen. What is this? That brings that out. If we just get this seeded, then I'll put the work again. I think we're going to go all three. We're going to do the other field in oats. The other field, we're going to go for oats. Yeah, oats, because that's one of the new crops. But the new crops don't really seem to have much money on them, though. I've noticed that. Ah, we should be alright, though. Oh no, I wouldn't have been able to do cosplay on this. Though, would I? I would have done cosplay, but I guess I can't. Hey, it'll be alright. We're really going for it. I know I always do direct drilling on these maps, but here it's so much easier. Anyway, you guys don't seem to mind, so I'm guessing you don't mind. I'd like to have some more comments. But don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button. You know what to do, guys. You know the drill. If we just pull up, pop them on work, I hate using this team. We just got up to here. Help a refill seed off. That makes it a little bit more realistic. This ain't gonna work. If we just pull him down there, I guess. I shot this fucking brains. I've noticed this tractor done not very good brains. Oh no, it's just rolling. It's rolling away. Make me that dolly. Alright, so if we just go... Alright, this is our self-propelled. It's maybe not the most detailed thing in the world, but it was cheap. It's kind of decent. Alright, so if we try... I got the Merlot. This is the grain trailer we're going to be using. This is the trailer I chose for, like, hauling and bales and all that stuff. Nice trailer, really. I like it. Good luck turning into the fields of it, though. So... getting this one, let's go fill up the fertilizer spreader. Tell me in the comments, guys, if you want me to get another tractor. I'm not really too fussed, to be honest. Here's the baler we chose, very cheap baler, 9,000 I think it was. It's all on sale now. But what my main goal is to try and get, I think we're going to probably upgrade to a bigger fertilizer spreader, to be honest. It's not really very big. Maybe. Should fill up fairly quickly. Right, so how's it been going then, guys? I haven't really been doing much myself. Well, today I had a friend over, but nothing else much. No real amazing things going on in my life right now. Actually, I think we'll go do field I'm really sorry I do not have my steering wheel running. Oh shit, I got stupid periodic plowing. I hate that. Periodic planning off, because it drives me mental. Field 13 is being partially seeded. Field 16 is what we've run. I know the map from Daggerwind's episodes. If Daggerwind does watch this video, I'd like to say I really admire you, you're a great YouTuber. Basically that's all really, but on Daggerwind Vlogs, I think you should start putting some more videos of your that work you're doing with the trees and all that, with your little compact. I really like those videos. But yeah, I really admire your work. You're a great YouTuber. So keep on doing what you're doing, and keep looking forward to 2019, because that is going to be an amazing map. Why does my voice always suddenly go all messed up whenever I'm recording a video? This is field 16, yep. Let's get this one open. Right, I've never cut this field or anything before. Oh man, look at the detail on that. Well done to Oxygen. I think it was Oxygen David, yeah. Was him who made this map. Just well done, mate. You are a tremendous map maker. Ah, this should go alright. Ah, my laptop's running it pretty well today. I gotta get my steering wheel back on. I know you guys are waiting for it, but I just have nowhere to put it on. Here with that in the lounge, but I don't really want to record a YouTube video with the TV running in the background, to be honest. This feels such a weird shape. Yeah, I reckon I'm gonna hay all of these fields. Just because, yeah, the sheep will need it. Now, please put in the comments, guys, can you tell me if you need to give them hay as well as water to keep them alive, or do you need to give them both? But it's the right time of the year, so they shouldn't really suddenly just start dying off, should they? But yeah, I'm sorry, guys, if my dad shouts up, because he doesn't really agree with me doing my YouTube channel. But hey, he doesn't really care, but he thinks it's a bit stupid, really. He says, oh, if you can make money from it, oh, everyone should be doing it. He just doesn't understand it, but yeah. That's his choice. This field's actually working out pretty well. Go do the little one off. This one could probably take like 2 stripes up. I'm not sure if I want to buy another one, because we're not going to be running that many sheep, so we should be alright. God, we're going to have loads of hay. I've just realised how many hay bales we will have. 1 year's worth should get us loads. We should probably get the cattle as well. Yeah, but what I want to plan on doing, I don't want to get more machinery, I want to get more land. That's what you want to do. That is the key to success in Farming Simulator. You don't want to spend all your money on machinery, you want to buy land. The key to success. Great little tractor, this. Well, actually, is it really little though? I've never really seen one like this in real life before. I'm sorry, you guys, if you think I'm copying Daggerwind. I'm trying my best not to go the route he did. Trying my best. I think we'll fertilise the other field and then we'll finish the episode here. And then I'll finish the seeding off screen, and then come back next episode and hopefully buy the sheep, do a bit of mowing, a bit more mucking around, I suppose. I think we should do a bit of wood chipping, because we got the trailer, we can just strap them down in the trailer. Not wood chipping. Why did I say wood chipping? Shut the gate behind us. Don't get why I said wood chipping, but a bit silly, really. Yeah, as I said in the last video, this isn't going to be a realistic series. Well, it's going to be kind of realistic, but yeah. If you guys don't like it, then you can go watch another YouTuber. I don't care. You can use that baler for baling up the hay. I don't think we're ever going to have our own baler on this one. I think one day we'll bring on a multiplayer bit for this farm, but if we choose not to, then, well, I guess we choose not to. I'm just going to have a quick peep into the field, see how the guy's getting on. Bloody hell, he's done nothing. Oh no, oh man, you are nonce. It's typical. They always do that. They always. I was expecting to come back and you would have done a load, mate. You disgrace. You got mud on your face. You're pretty special. Hey guys, don't forget to go subscribe to my vlogging channel, which I've set up. It's not really that big yet, but it should start growth one day. No, I don't want to do that. I'll go away cosplay. Control H. That one, there we go. Let's keep powering on. So we're hitting the 16 minute mark now. Yes guys, I am timing how long the video is. Just because I don't want to get too long videos if it takes all night to upload, because the internet in this house is ferocious when it comes to that sort of thing. Now, I tried to do a video on a game called Black Squad last night, but I did have a few little issues. Oh, gate. Basically, I would like to do some videos. It's like a Call of Duty free ripoff type thing, but its graphics are good, and it's a little bit derpy. But I was thinking to myself, oh yeah, I seriously want to do this. But then when I actually started recording, I started getting this really bad server ping, where I just kept lagging, and I just could not do anything. Wait, have they fixed this field? Oh boys, they fixed it. Oh no, no they haven't. But yeah, I might just shut up for a bit now. These banging tunes though. Should be able to finish this field really quickly. I'm Right, so guys, we have now finished the field. Finally. Anyway. So. If we just get the tractor, take it back to the yard, park it up, and then I think I'm going to end the video there. Here, we'll just take Ben across the cow field. I know we haven't got any cattle yet, but we better shut the gate. Plus, I might just cut this field as well. No, because we're really going to need to cut this little one. Don't really know what a fertilised bird. Yeah, but no, we might buy some cattle and then just feed them with the hay. Or we silage that big one and hay them in. But then again, we don't have any luck. Nah. Yeah, so we have now hit 21 minutes recording time. Oh yeah guys, there's our cultivator. Sapphire, fairly new mod. Well, like about a couple months old now, but it was fairly new when I put it on. So I'll just go pop this one back in the shed. Spread away for 24 minutes. Now we shouldn't have to use this tractor again for a while. Except for when we do the mowing. Actually, the big new Holland would be used for the mowing. Right, so guys. Well, I guess we're going to be ending the video here. So have a great night. Or a great morning whenever this is uploaded. See you in the next one. Bye.